What is going on, guys? Welcome to today's video. And in today's video, we are going to be going over the murder on the Orient Express. We're going to be doing a reaction to it. This is my first time watching it. It seems pretty interesting. Usually murder movies are all interesting, especially when they're like unsolved cases or anything. But yes, this is my first time watching it. I know I say that in every reaction because it's everyone's first time, or at least it should be everyone's first time. But yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and stay tuned because it's just about to get exciting. So let's go ahead and put the headphones in. You guys already know the drill. I got like a mixture of headphones here. All right. Put these in. Go ahead and, put the video for you guys as well so you guys can watch it with me. All right, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so far it looks like people are on a train,
something about that tangle of strangers pressed together for days with nothing in common,
pretty much just
go from one place to another and never see each other again. I see evil on this train. A passenger has died.
Jeez, you know, it's crazy. Like, we didn't even know how they died.
So they got him after all. You asked
him. Oh, you know what this movie could be like? This movie could be like that one game, that one board game that, you know, everyone played as a kid. It was called Clue.
Indeed, he was murdered.
God.
Yeah, maybe they made a movie based off on that. That's pretty awesome.
Alberti,
I would have never thought of that.
Someone was rummaging around my cabin in the middle of the night. No one would listen to me.
If there was a murder,
what is going on?
Because it's one murder, and you know, there's a like a couple people, and they're naming them right now.
Every one of you is a
suspect. Kind of sounds like the game Clue, if you ask me.
And who are you?
Wow, Kevin Bacon.
My name
you've gotten
is
pretty old too.
And I'm probably the greatest detective in the world.
It could be the detective, though, you know. You could be the greatest detective because no one knows that you're the evil person. This year has got to be the year with the best movies. They have been coming out with the most awesome movies, guys. It's insane. You know, they got all the horror movies coming out, all the remakes. They got all those, you know, sequels. This is the year, man. 2017, they're making it big. Everything is advancing. It's crazy. But let me know what you guys think. What did you guys think of the trailer? Would you guys go watch it? Would you guys, you know, is it a must-see, a must-watch? Give the trailer a little rating out of 1 to 10. Let me know what you guys think. Because personally, I think this is a movie worth watching only if you really, you know, played the Clue game. Or if you like murder movies, like I said, a lot of movies with murder cases are pretty interesting. But thumbs up for that trailer. Had to be the greatest. Probably the only movie trailer based on the game Clue that I've ever seen. But yeah, if you guys like this video, don't forget to comment, rate, like, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more because it's just going to get good, like I said. Peace.